Hey guys, and today I'm going to be making pizza toast. I've already kind of like made the toast because obviously like, I can't put it in for like a minute because it's still not crispy as I like it. I'm going to get my plate. I always get my favorite plate, it's a chicken nugget plate, and when you're eating it, you have to look for all the chicken nuggets. Hiding, I guess. It's not fair because my toast isn't ready yet and I put my beans in it, but I have to wait for these toast to cook so it won't be cold, my beans. When I come tomorrow, sing a sing na 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 na. That should be done. Out. If you want to watch me butter, I'm joking. Yeah, I'm joking. You can just see me as I'm talking to butter and toast, obviously. Okay, so I'll be looking down here. Oh, and by the way, if you want to go to my TikTok account, you are very well welcome. And guess what? Well, if you're from my school, no, in year five. In my school, obviously. For free, I will give you a free bookmark with tie-dye or anything drawn on it that you would like. Any colours of tie-dye you would like, comment it on this video. No one's commented on it so far, it's been out for like 30 minutes at least. That's good, because normally everyone wants everything, so. Next, I'm going to cut it. I cut it into fours. Only cut like little bean sandwiches. I'm arranging it perfectly for the last shot. This is good. The last shot. I think I should keep it in it. Yes, okay, it's still warm. I'm gonna put them in for a little bit longer, so pause the video and then I'll come back when the beans are ready. The beans are ready, nice and warm, as you can see. Well, not warm, it's boiling. It's good. See it a little bit, put them in the middle. Oh my god, I just basically gave away what I'm doing. Okay. Now for the final chef shot. I always make sounds with mine, I don't know why. But doesn't it look nice? Done it. Yeah. You could do this with your at home or something. Anyway, bye. By the way, I want to give a shout out to Simma Jones for being such a lovely friend and always being there for me. Thank you. Bye bye.